Welcome to another edition of TP-Link's Quick Tip video series. In this video, we will be showing you how to install a microSD card into your indoor Kasa camera. With the label facing away from the camera, insert your microSD card into the slot and press it in until you hear a click. Rotate the camera lens all the way up until the microSD card slot is exposed. With the label facing up, insert the microSD card into the slot and press it in until you hear a click.